never live.
Humanity is to survive. They must stand together and face the rising darkness. Though that may not be enough.
No one can stop death.
It's not the end of the world. I can feel all this death.
It was just a dream.
It felt real.
I know. Your mind is the most powerful I've ever seen. It can convince itself.
No, it's not just the mind reading or the telekinesis. It's something else. Some dark power inside, and it's growing.
keep walking.
Fuck you.
There is no such thing as destiny. You above all should know that.
What am I doing here?
From our lordly challenge guest. Be a good host to our new friends.
Necessary noises, I'm gonna whack you, if you understand.
What of the meek, the morning, and the mercy?
Did you kill anybody last night? How am I supposed to know? Tell me.
I hid in the apartment across the hall.
I'm sorry. I couldn't trust anybody. I went looking for you. I couldn't find shit. Everybody's either dead, dying, or completely flipped. Mad. Crazy.
Why did Lewis hurt Jerry?
Hurt? Jerry's dead, lady. Lewis got it. Fucking snapped. I couldn't get any sense into him. I got his bat knocked him out. I taped him up so he couldn't hurt anybody else. I had no choice. Then I saw the hallway. I've never seen anything like that. One out of two people just started killing each other. They just decided to kill people. Man, what do I do? I've never killed anybody before. What do I do? I'm not gonna fuck around. You know, what do I do?